Weapons. On the hood of the car.
That's cool.
Mr. Pope has given the problem some more thought. And he realizes nothing the son's offer is gonna be good enough. But you get to give me a message.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Kill Teller.
Thought this meeting was with Pope.
Mr. Pope would like this discussion to happen first. I'm his associate, August Marks. Weapons. Gotta settle things with the 9'ers.
Where the hell's Leroy?
Darnell's in charge now. Work it out.
Hey. Look, man, we got a lot of history with your crew. We've beefed before, both made mistakes, but we get through it. Just tell me what you need.
I did.
Jesus Christ.
He didn't really want to be in charge anyway. You, what's your name?
Tyler.
Well, Tyler, you need to go back to your crew and tell them the beef with the Sons is done. If it continues, so will the turnover in leadership. There ain't nothing to think over. Go.
Yeah, all right.
Well, go.
All right.
What the hell is this?
Mr. Pope will reach out to you soon. Dump him!
This is Pope letting us know. He's the one who decides who lives and dies.